Hi guys, I'm here at my cousin's again, doing some editing, and this week's video is about cutting wood. So I was out on the property last summer and got a lot of wood cut and some stuff cleared out. And first Clovis is going to show you some of his tricks, and then I'll get into cutting some wood. Hope you enjoy the video. Have a great day. Spin. Sit. Sit. Down. I should have sat down. Collar. Which way is it gonna go? Go right. Good job. Good job. Good job. Oops. Okay, ready? Go left. Boy, good boy. Good job, good job. Sit. Down. Wait. Sit, 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 wait. Come. Good boy. Okay, today's chores. I already unloaded the quarter pound of gravel in the driveway. I'd show it to you, but you're not going to be able to tell. Now I'm going to work on this pile of aspens that I cut down the other day and try to clean up all of them with the shadows the way they are. You probably can't see a whole lot, but there's a bunch back in here that are laying all over the ground. So, I am going to work on cleaning all. Oh, I don't know how far we're going to go. But we're going to try to get a lot of this cleaned up right now. Cut it up because I need firewood back at the bus. So, we'll kill two birds with one stone. Get this cleaned up and have some wood for the fireplace tonight. So, I'll just set you up here. And you can watch. Oh, shoot. Okay, this is what I said before I needed cleaned up. So there was a bunch of aspens laying here, all around, that went all the way back into there. And we got those out. I got those out. And then, sometime, I wasn't really going to clean the property until I actually got moved here. So, stuff like that dead tree that's wound up in that other tree, that'll come out after I've moved in. All that mess. And I still haven't decided about this bush over here. I'm going to try to keep it. I think I am. And in the middle of it is a whole bunch of dead aspens. And then, of course, we got the pile. There's more. And more. And then, of course, we have the pile up there that the people came and cut the trees. So there's a pile there, and then there's a pile up there behind that bush from them doing that. Those are kind of the major things. There's still, I'll never have it totally groomed. I want nature to be able to scurry around. But we'll get it cleaned up a little bit at some point. Get some of those dead things off. Have a great day.